I'm in Jerusalem at the Western Wall, here to experience the blessing of the priests, known as Kohanim, with my friend Rabbi Barnea Selivan.
There is a blessing of the priests to the people. In the temple, there was a special place for the priests to give that blessing. After the Six-Day War, some old-time Jerusalemites said, listen, we don't have the temple, but this is the next best thing to being there. And hundreds of priests will come and at the same moment give the blessing.
The blessing happens only twice each year. Not everyone can make it. But of course, in the 21st century, there are other ways to experience it. It took me a while to realize this, but all these phones in the air, these people are not taking pictures. They're actually broadcasting the service for Kohanim who can't be here in person. So you have people all over the world participating in the same service at the same time.
It's really the next best thing to being there.
Who is on the phone? The English. Do you do it in English?
Family.
Family.
Yes.
Where?
Jerusalem.
Jerusalem.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Yes. That's an amazing use of technology.
It's packed. I lived far away and I was in the same time zone. I would be trying to say it at the same time. These are precious moments. People will be looking for original ways to connect. This is already, I'm sure, on Facebook on some of these pages.
Notes from the Field was made possible by the Pew Charitable Trusts. Funding for the series Sacred Journeys with Bruce Feiler was provided by